What is Steam Audio and should you use it in Escape from Tarkov? That's the topic of today's video. Dear comrades, Ivan in German is back, glad to have you here, and today we are talking about Steam Audio in Escape from Tarkov. With patch 12.10, we have our Steam Audio back. So what you should do right now, grab a drink or two, lay back, and let's start with the video. First of all, how can you activate Steam Audio in Escape from Tarkov? It's quite simple. Go into your Tarkov settings, sounds, and in the bottom end, you can see binaural audio. You have to check binaural audio, restart Escape from Tarkov, and after that, you have Steam Audio activated. But what does Steam Audio in Escape from Tarkov? Binaural audio describes the reproduction of sound sources from two directions or from a three-dimensional space. And in the end, that means, in theory, that you can hear your enemies more directional. So how does the reality look like with Steam Audio in Escape from Tarkov with patch 12.10? And I have to admit that I like Steam Audio right now. For me, it works very well. I can hear my opponents way better compared to patch 12.9 or even some patches before without Steam Audio. But I have to say that I have some, I would say, decent headset. I have some Beyerdynamics and I tried it out with some Sennheiser headphones. Both of them worked very well with Steam Audio. But what I saw from my poll about Steam Audio in Escape from Tarkov is that not everybody is satisfied about it in Escape from Tarkov right now. It seems like it's very personal. It's like my settings or my video about settings, that these settings worked for me, but not for everybody. And it's also very situational, as I said, depending on your system or even on your headphones. For me and my buddies, it worked out very well. I can hear, as I said, enemies much more directional, even if they are behind some walls, if the walls are on my floor. But it's a very common problem that, like, for example, if you are in dorms, second floor, and you have an enemy on the first floor, and if this enemy is running on the first floor, you can't hear him quite well. Same situation, dorms, second floor, you can hear enemies in the third floor, but the first floor is a problem. So it seems like we have some sound issues if the sound's coming from underneath of you. The same sound issues with stairs on labs, that's a big problem. But this has nothing to do with binaural audio. That's an Escape from Tarkov problem, in my opinion, because I have this sound issues with or without Steam Audio activated in Escape from Tarkov. Also a problem with Steam Audio are the ghost footsteps, but I only heard them during the first few seconds of a raid. But if you are not aware that we have this issue, it's so scary, especially if you are during a night raid on shoreline and if you try to hunt some cultists. So what do you think about Steam Audio in Escape from Tarkov? Leave a comment in the comment section below. And as always, don't forget to like this video. It really helps to show the world where Germans can win at least something. And if it's a like for this video, I would really appreciate it. Let's jump to the next one.